Here's how Dwayne treats newly advanced mini riders as they move up to the big class.